Before initiating the micro EDM process, proper adjustment of the dielectric fluid is needed to flush away eroded debris and to prevent a possible fire. The wire dressing is performed to produce the desired electrode size. Measurements are made during the wire dressing process to ensure the desired electrode diameter and length are achieved. Once the electrode shape is confirmed, it is ready to begin the micro EDM process.